द्वारकाधीश फेम विशाल करवल इज ग्लैड दैट ही गॉट टू प्ले डिफरेंट रोल्स इन एवरी टेलीसीरियल, स्टार्टिंग हिज करियर एज अ पायलट टू पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द रियलिटी शो फ्रॉम गॉड ऑन टेलीविजन टू घोस्ट इन द मूवीज. The actor has seen a lot of changes throughout his life. However, Vishal never intended to become an actor, as he revealed that during his engineering days, he participated on reality just for the love for travel and bikes. Vishal gained the confidence to face the camera after doing multiple reality shows. Looking back at his journey, Vishal says, "I was very nervous to even stand in front of the camera. I had never done anything like that before. My co-stars helped a lot to get better in the craft. And once my shot was done, I used to sit behind the monitor and look at the other actors performing and try and understand the nuances of acting." Vishal has now been a part of many television shows, but he shared that the character of Lord Krishna really impacted him as an actor. After all his television stints, Vishal was then offered a horror movie, which was again completely different from what he did before. But he believes that challenging himself with diverse roles is only going to make him better. He signed the films and finally made his debut in Bollywood.